Hello and welcome back, Denzians of the Internet. This is James Rose, and this is Ottoman's Death of the Purple Phoenix, which happened in the first episode, I believe. Did I do it at the end of the first episode, or did it take till the second? I'm pretty sure it was the end of the first one. Well, I say episode. It was the live stream, to be fair. But anyway, let's continue. I'm feeling like binge playing some EU4 at the moment, so you should get a few episodes actually concurrently over the next few days, rather than my usual sporadic, I'm not entirely sure when I'm putting episodes out, that I'm sure those of you who have been subscribed to me for a few months now are starting to get used to. Let's see, do I have some men coming down to help out over here? No, they're all going up north. We only have 26,000 men down here. What's the current combat width? 25. So we may very well be able to beat these guys anyway, assuming that we have higher quality troops than them and our best leader in charge, who is this guy. Oh, wait. The enemy are splitting up. Excellent. In which case, it's too late to move you back, but we can move this guy around here to come in and support. Okay, that's looking good. Then we'll bring our two guys together and go take out the other 18,000 men up north. No. No, you're not having anything, Mamluks. I'm not giving you anything you want. Okay, I don't need you anymore. Head up north. I seem to be doing something up there. Was I going to beat Bosnia? Yeah, Great Horde can have military access. I don't hate them. Did the Great Horde just, like, get spit out of Nogai? I seem to remember I boarded Nogai and not the Great Horde. It looks like that may be the case. Okay, that's that done. Those are the two stupid things I can't call yet for whatever silly reason. And then that. And let's hope they all go where I'm hoping they will. Okay, Armenia. We do need to beat you up. You're allied to Hejaz. Hejaz. I believe I have truce with you, don't I? Oh, you'll almost do what I want. I don't have a CB though, so you're not feeling it. Would you help him if I were to declare war? You would. If I quickly grab a CB on Hejaz, then that will allow me to break their alliance with Armenia, and then we could have an easy war just killing Armenia. What we probably want is to get our cannons over this way. Oh, another 6,000 men just knocking about here. Yeah, if you can't tell, I completely forgot what I was doing last episode. That's nothing new, so I'm sure you can get over it. Don't go getting triggered by my incompetence. That's not a good idea. Okay. Hey, the Reformation's branched out. Congratulations, Reformation people. Okay, where are these guys? Montenegro is Kotor? Montenegrin? Where is Kotor? Knights of the Old Republic. Over here. Okay. That's that solved. Next. Farrar. That'll be... Oh, is that one of these? Yeah. Okay. Current things are far... Okay, I'm just gonna blummin' release, releasing Crimea doesn't sound like a bad... I mean, embracing Crimean culture doesn't sound like a bad idea. What's our current thing? We're looking to finish influence ideas. We are behind on Diplotech. Yeah, what I'm doing is I'm going to just go ahead and release Afghanistan, because my god, those two provinces are annoying. And that should solve another one of our rebel problems, and both of those should go away. Why is Montenegrin still there? Oh, because they have to actually tick down because we didn't get rid of the province. That's fine then. We're about to get Trebizond into our realm on the turn of the year. Boom. And in 1512, at the turn of this year, Trebizond became part of the Ottoman Empire, connecting up our lands all the way from northern Crimea all the way down to southern Egypt. I don't care what area this actually is. And we've just taken a loan because we're that good. Chavan and Tabaristan. Amir and Hejaz. Looks like Chavan is going to beat me to this. Your ally Terhassa and Tabaristan. Maybe it is better if I just go after Bosnia. Who's your ally? Your only ally is Serbia, who's an OPM. Yeah, we're just going to go beat up Bosnia. It's a simpler thing to do. And simplicity is king in our territories. Okay. Let's get some more conversions going. We don't want no bloody heretics in our lands. We have corruption ticking up, which I don't like. Seems we've just taken a loan anyway. Might as well fix the corruption. That should be that. We have all men down south. Is there any need for them to be down here anymore? I don't think there is. Hello. Oh, thank you very much. I'll be taking that. Okay, you guys. We could finish off QQ, perhaps. Is he Sunni now? Did he convert? He very well might have done. However, the only two provinces he has are cause of our vassals. So, yeah, we're going to finish off Iraq QQ. There we go. You guys are just going to come round here and grab this territory for me. And the other guys, I'm just going to send to, like, here. I don't know exactly what I want to do with them yet. Now, let's build some... No, actually, we won't build some things because we have a loan, don't we? Disgusting loans. Muscovy wants to be my friend. Well, Muscovy, that's not going to happen. I don't have alliances as the Ottomans. It is unnecessary. As you can see, we have a tiny little name, and that's all that matters, despite our incredible size. We are obviously the strongest power in the world. Oh, Ming's fell apart. That's good to see. Can we have a better look at it? It just looks like... Well, we can see from the development amount that about half of them has fell out. Nepal's doing well. Look at that. That's a good Nepal. That could be a problem later on if we actually get over there before the next expansion comes out. Because obviously when Mandate of Heaven comes out, we will just be swapping to that. Unless there is a particular goal I decide to quickly grab beforehand. You just allied to Bosnia. I don't have a truce with you, so we're co-belligerent. Which means Serbia will also cease to exist after this. Go there, go there, go somewhere else. There we go. And that's Bosnia's army gone. And wait a day. That will be Serbia's army gone. Cool. Problem solved. Easy peasy. Okay, how's it going over in the east? You're not at war with anyone else, are you now? Just me and friends. Okay, that's occupied by Iraq. Why have you not occupied that yet, Persia? Go and get that. There's actually a fort there, so we're going to need more men. Get up there. You get up there. We don't need that many men. I don't think any of those men have cannons, but oh well. It's not the end of the world. We can bring all these guys down once we've beaten up Bosnia. However, I would kind of like the war with QQ to be over before the integration of Iraq finishes. Which means we only have about 3 more months, which means it's probably not going to happen. Oh, well, we'll just take that core for ourselves. It'll cost us some dip points, and it will give us more aggressive expansion, but I don't think either of those things particularly matter to us. Okay. Let's send some more cannons up here. There's another cannon here that doesn't need to be there. Go over there. We can get more admin still because of institutions. How are institutions looking? Colonialism hasn't gotten to us yet. It is in Naples, but Naples hates us. So it's not spreading across to there. Maybe we could make friendly with Naples. So just make sure that it will spread across to our lands. Venice should be able to embrace it, I want to say relatively soon, which will spread it all throughout our main territories. Don't need this many men here. Let's take them out. Let's take half of you. There we go. Off you get. Why is there 3,000 cannons set here? And there goes Iraq. That should have helped with Persia's liberty desire quite a bit, because their liberty desire is about to jump up when Timmy gets destroyed by all these Persian separatists. There we go, that's these guys taken care of. Oops. Doopy doopy doo. Nobody's gonna care. Of course they won't, we're the Ottomans, we do what we want. And goodbye. There's 2 more nations taken care of. And we call their lands. Next, I guess, would be Hungary or Poland. Both of them are allied to Austria. Austria currently, I'm guessing, is the emperor. Yes, they are, and they're in a very strong position. What we probably want to do is not care, just bring up all our armies and crush them anyway. To be fair, we don't actually need to directly crush them, because we will be mostly going after Hungary. But yeah. Okay. For the sake of money, let's pull out some of the cav from there. And don't need that many men here either. Okay, that's now occupied by us. That's good. Oh, look, Armenia still exists. Okay, we might as well do what we were planning to do before then. Go to Hejaz. Go, we won, which is your highest developed province. It's this, this one has 4 development. Congratulations. Now, Hejaz, you need to break your alliance with Armenia. There we go, and now we need to we'll just grab these guys and go put them next to Armenia, and we can eat mush. Mush will be ours. And let's also bring some men down this way. And I'm thinking all the cannons. Let's take our men here, find somewhere relatively appropriate and group them up. Anywhere I want to have to... 23 I'll have to do. I could say anywhere I want to have a decent supply limit, but the answer is no. Okay. There goes those guys. And Persia. I would like to make friendlier with you, I think. So that you don't go getting pissy when you get all of your territory here back. Don't currently have any diplomats to send. Helps if I unpause the game. Ooh, an idea. Yes. That's the last idea we need from that group. And then... Well, next we need more diplo points. So that we can get some techs. Because we are behind on diplo tech. We're going to be even more behind on diplo tech once we start annexing Persia. Oh, Baluchistan's looking nice. Ride to Bukhara. Key, have you got any allies? Nope. Who are all the Timurids? Oh, I see, you're going to take that little bit of territory over there. Venice wants military access. Sure, Venice, let's be friends. Who are you at war with? Ferrara, the Papal State, and Siena. I wouldn't mind going to war with the Papal State, because Rome should rightfully belong to the Roman Empire, which of course we are. Chagatai has internal conflicts, I care greatly. Okay, that's one siege down there completed. And we're about to finish this one off. This is going to go to Persia. Which will make them like us a little bit more. How are the institutions doing over here? They haven't embraced it in that province yet. You will in not too long a time. It looks like it is getting up towards Venice now as well. No, I don't want to be taking any admin techs 4 years ahead of time. Thank you very much. All the conversions being done. Got loads of stuff we need to convert. Ooh, hello. Serbian separatists, holy war on Funge. Okay, as far as the Serbian separatists go, we'll go after the larger army first. Send those guys in and then go after the smaller army. And let's have a look at Funge. They are here, ready to be eaten. Well, good, they're Coptic. That means we can just use the religious CB on them. So, in fact, let's just take these guys here. Ooh, more prestige, thanks. Prestige is good, because we can trade prestige for monarch points, essentially, as the Ottomans, by using the disinherit heir. That's how we managed to get ourselves a 525 currently. I mean, it's not great, but it's better than you could possibly expect. You haven't got a chance. Just give up, Serbia. Stabber inflation. Might be time to buy down inflation. How's our stab? We're on one stab. I guess we can take a stab hit. I still think we're going to buy down inflation, seeing as we have an abundance of admin points. Admin is not generally a problem for the Ottomans, because you core stuff so cheaply and you have high-level leaders. Hey, more separatists. Okay. Okay, there goes Mush. That's mine now. And so is all your money. Yeah, I have a lot of money, but hey, it's better than nothing. You guys, before you go over there, come down here. How's the rest of the world looking? Pasai's doing well. Don't see that too often. Hey, we finally finished off QQ. There we go. And with that, QQ will cease to exist. Please excuse that. Didn't see that coming. And goodbye. There we go. And that's a bit more scoring for us. We need a rival. Poland, you're my rival. Congratulations. Now, we could pay off some debt. Don't know if I fancy paying off some debt. Not yet, anyway. Would it perhaps be wise to state something? In fact, what we should do, what it would be wise to do, is... Why is it saying... Oh, we have a bit that needs coring, yes, of course. We should go through and state what we can here, considering we just integrated it. And same with up here, actually. And yes. No, I won't state that. Because I can't. That's that. That'll do for now. That'll get us a bit more income. Oh, look, we ran into the rebels and killed them. How is our manpower looking? We are very down on manpower. We may want some more mercenaries. However, we are currently a bit short on money as well, considering we do currently have a loan. Could have a bit of time. Tax, burden, manpower, unrest. We'll go with tax. Orthodox zealots are about to spawn. They're unhappy in 4 different provinces, and there's 25,000 of them. Excellent. If it wasn't for overextension, I'd be tempted to boost stability, but... Bring some guys together. Let's have those guys stop taking attrition. No, we still don't want to take that tech. You guys were going to go around and say hello to Funge, weren't you? Come around here. Is there somewhere I can put them where they're not going to take attrition? There's the best place. Don't know if it will actually do the job, but might as well have a try. Now, we probably want to start integrating Persia, because they are going to get their territory back relatively soon, I would think. They have most of Timmy occupied. They just can't get at a couple of provinces. Okay. Let's just bring over these guys. We can bring these guys up. In fact, go to that province in particular. All the development points. Hey, our truce with the Mamluks, just as I was looking at them, ran out. Who are they allied to? Yemen, Morocco, and Tunis. Still, they will all help them. We have conquest on a lot of their lands. Do Tunis and Morocco touch yet? Can we actually get to them? No. Well, we can get to Tunis. We can't get to Morocco. Morocco, do you want to break your alliance with your buddy, the Mamluks? No. Tunis? How about you? Break your alliance with the Mamluks? No. Yemen? What about you? Break Mamluks? No. It doesn't help that I've recently used break alliance. Yemen's the one most likely to do it, but we're still not quite there with them. Come on, we don't want no more rebels. I mean, religions. We're just one religion. Sunni is the only correct religion. You surely recognize this game. Bosnian and Alodian rebels. God, rebels are everywhere. I hate rebels. This is quite the opposite to my England game, where I just purposely made it so I never got rebels. Less rebels, please. I mean, less religion, please. Also, that'll mean less rebels. So, let's see. What we have down here should be many more than enough to deal with these guys. Let's stick the siege guy in charge, send him to the capital, and the other guys can go exploring. Mercuria, can I fight you again yet? You're still allied to Ethiopia. Ethiopia, you shouldn't be allied to Mercuria. Okay, you won't do anything. Okay, all of our men are now present here. Let's bring them up. That's some calls done. And we have loads of men here now. Kill. Okay, hopefully that siege won't take too long. Oh, those would be easy to take care of. There go those rebels. Then we want to take these lot. Go some over there. Persia's taking care of that for us, but we'll send some men down there anyway. And we're about to get Bosnian rebels, so let's march an army over that way. Once our men have gone through all of Funge's lands and revealed it, I'll turn these men here around and go kill those rebels. Oh, we found their army. I mean, I don't know if that was all their army, but it was something. Who do they think they are, silly Persians? You should be happy that you're able to be under my thumb. Not everyone gets that privilege. Okay. Whoa, they're not particularly happy. Ulema. I could do with the money. I'm gonna take their money. Okay, what's causing this? Relative power's okay, opinion's okay, diplomatic rep could be better. Diplotech's not great. And it's mostly due to development. Pay off some of their debt, that'll help a bit. Okay, yeah, we do need to get better diplotech. That will help quite a bit with our vassals. In fact, I don't want to swap out to a level 1, though. Okay, is that going to be all of Funge's lands revealed? Goods produced or national unrest? Goods produced. We don't want plus 2 national unrest. That will not be good for us. Persia, let me guess. You just got all of that territory. Nope, you haven't even got all of it yet. Oh wow, it's going to be awful when they actually get it all. I mean, it'll tick down over time, and the chances of anyone supporting their independence and then beating us in a war is incredibly low. But still. Okay, we want some men there. Then we want you to go up here, and we'll just go through all their provinces and drop some men off to occupy the areas. Detach. Come on. Come on. Touch. Touch. Hey, pretty much already won. And there, the Bosnian separatists. Go around, consolidate. Clean them up, go down to Constantinople. I learned something new after the last episode. I said that Istanbul, what is modern day Constantinople, was the capital of Turkey. In fact, it is not the capital of Turkey. The capital of Turkey is Ankara, Ankara. Is that in the right place? I thought it was more south nowadays. And that is because that was the capital during the Turkish Civil War and stayed the capital of the winning side, that is, after the war, rather than it being changed back to Constantinople or something to that effect. So I learned something new. Learn from your mistakes, people. It's good for you. Okay, goodbye. And there's my alarm. So I remembered to actually set an alarm today, seeing as I'm planning on doing a lot of recording. And we're going to end it there once I've clicked on the cause for funge. There we go. Beautiful. Right. Well, let's just go ahead and buy up stab as well, because I feel like spending more admin points. There we go. The Ottomans are looking quite good. Persia now hates us because they've got all the, or most of their cores, but they haven't even got all of them yet. And there we go. That's not looking too bad, if I do say so myself. And we'll be continuing with this next episode, hopefully tomorrow. Thank you for watching. I've been James Rose. And I hope to see you next time. In the meantime, have a good day and bye-bye.